Good morning, children. I am Uttama Purohit, going to conduct today's Hindi class. So, today we are going to learn a new vyanjan. In Hindi videos, we are learning vyanjans and rhymes. So, today's letter is Dh. Today's letter is Dh. And I am going to show you words starting with letter Dh through a PPT. Let's learn vyanjan dh in Hindi. Children, you are going to repeat after me. Dh se dhakkan. Dh se dhakkan. Dhakkan means lid. Dhakkan means lid. Lid of any vessel, in either cooker or casserole. Dh se dhalan, dh se dhalan. You can see in the picture the man is climbing up on the slope. So dh se dhalan, dhalan means slope. In English we call slope. Dh se dholak, dh se dholak. Yes, you all must have seen this instrument. This is a musical instrument and which is very famous in India. So, dh se dholak. So, children, you have already learnt words with letter dh. Now, let's write on the board. And please pay attention on the board. Why? Because we are going to write the same letter in our notebook. So, let's start. Now, as you all know, these three blue lines. So, I will start from the first blue line. And I will draw a small standing line and then I am going to draw a C. I am going to write a C and I will touch the third blue line and I will go up and make a turn and slipping line overhead, slipping line overhead. Dh se dhakkan, dh se dhakkan. Once more we are going to write letter dh. Small standing line, then write a C, touch the third blue line, go up and make a turn and slipping line overhead. So, this way we are going to write letter Dh in our notebook. Now, let's see in our notebook. Let's open Hindi My Skill book. And we are going to open page number 43 and page number 44. And you can see letter Dh on this page. Okay. Now, as you know, first of all, you are going to write today's date. Yes, on both the pages. And now, let's see how to write letter Dh in the notebook. So, first, as usual, I am going to trace the letter. So, let me trace the letter, small standing line, then I am going to write C, touch the third blue line, go up and make a circle and slipping line overhead. Letter Dh is very simple, isn't it? Yes, I know, you all must be very excited to write. Now, I will write independently, one small standing line. Make a turn, draw C, go up and circle and slipping line overhead. This way you are going to draw columns and this way you are going to complete your two pages of letter Dh. I hope you will do it nicely and with good handwriting. Till then, bye-bye.